Hello, YouTube fam. My name is Charlotte, and welcome to day 5 of the 7-day movement challenge. Today's video is a 10-minute HIIT workout. HIIT stands for High Intensity Interval Training. And just like it says in the word intensity, today we are focused on power and intensity. So we'll be doing 30 seconds of work, all out energy, all of our efforts, and then 30 seconds of rest to recover and hit it hard the next round. I will do the entire series with you. Let's get started. All right, first exercise, we're going to take a shuffle to the side into a jumping jack, and then shuffle other side, and then jumping jack. You can always keep this grounded. We have 30 seconds of work. Starts now. Let's go, team. Side shuffle, jack, shuffle. So remember, like I said, the focus here is power and intensity. Remember, you can always step, keep it grounded. Listen to your body. Let's go. Push yourself, 10 more seconds. Less talking might happen because these short bursts are more intense, but I'm right here with you. Last one, let it go. Awesome job. Second exercise. We're going into a hand release push-up. Hey, hey, come down to the ground. You're gonna come all the way down onto your stomach. Release your hands, squeeze your glutes and core to rise up to a push-up, and then come back down, all the way down to the ground, okay? We still have 10 more seconds of breath, thank goodness. So really focus on the core. It's a moving plank for our push-up, so squeeze your glutes, squeeze your core, and breathe. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So release up into that push-up. Use your core, use your glutes, chest, back. Once you're familiar with this move, try to pick up your intensity, your pace. Let's go, team. 10 more seconds. Let's go. Let's go. Try to come up as one motion. Let's go. You got 3, 2, 1. Let it go. Come to standing. Actually, just kidding. Third exercise. You're on the ground again. So just breathe. Next exercise is mountain climbers. You can do this with a little bit more intensity, or you can always kind of walk it out. Whatever you need, y'all. This is your workout, your time. 10 more seconds of breath, so I'll show you a mountain climber. Shoulders over your wrist in a plank position. You drive the knee to the chest, you pick up your pace, and drive it in. Breathe, team. 3, 2, 1, let's go, 30 seconds. Mountain climbers. You drive that knee in, you can always step it, little less, or pick up your pace. Pull that belly button in. Let's go, let's go. Woo. Breathe, core is on fire. 8 more seconds. Hey. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. 30 seconds of breath. Coming to standing, I'll show you the next exercise. We have a reverse lunge, thoracic twist. Reverse lunge, you twist, and then switch, alternate. Step back, knees in line with your ankle, twist, using your core. Ooh, 10 more seconds, y'all, breathe. Then we get to work. I'll show you from the side as well. Maybe mid-dance party. You got 4, 3, 2, reverse lunge, take it back. Back, you add a twist with your core, and then switch. Knee is in line with your ankle. Nice, y'all. Weight is in your heel on these lunges, so you drive through your glutes. Once you get familiar, pick up your pace a little bit, y'all. Looks good. 10 more seconds, that's it. Let's work, y'all. Come on, get lower. Really twist, use that core. Breathe. Let it go. Nice job, you guys. All right, final exercise. We only have 5, and then we repeat this one more time through, okay? The beloved burpee, we gotta throw it in there. Options though, you can rise up and then step back, step in, rise up, or you add the jump. You can jump, jump it back, jump it up. Listen to your body, focus on power, what you can do with your power. 3, 2, 1, let's go, 30 seconds, come on team. Round 1, almost there. Let's go. Hang on to it. Y'all look good. Let's go, team. 10 more seconds. Push your pace. Then we get 30 seconds rest. Hey. You got 3, 2, 1. Let it go. Breathe. Let it go and breathe. Ooh, y'all. One more round. All right, breathe, breathe, breathe. 15 more seconds. Then we start with those shuffle jumping jacks. I love HIIT workouts, so effective. Ooh, y'all. Heart rate is through the roof. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuffle jack. Shuffle jack. Let's go, let's go. Oh. Keep a softening in your knees. Side to side. Doing that lateral movement. Let's go, let's go. Last round, you guys, of this. 10 more seconds. Breathe. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. All right, exercise 2, hand release push-up. Deep inhale, deep exhale. Ooh, y'all, I am right here with you. Everything together, team. Breathe, 10 more seconds. Whenever you need water, towel off, y'all know what to do. You can pause me, go do that. All right, stay with me, y'all. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, hand release, push up, let's go. 30 seconds. Let's go, let's go. Squeeze your glutes, squeeze your core. Hey. Hang on to it. 15 more seconds. Use your core, squeeze your glutes. Use the upper body. Hang on to it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, let it go. Woo. Exercise 3. We're going into those mountain climbers. Towel off, get water if you need it. 15 more seconds of breath. Awesome work, y'all. Remember those mountain climbers, we can drive those knees in a little bit quicker or step it out, whatever you need. Ooh, breathe. 4, 3, 2, 1. Mountain climbers, let's go. Drive the knee in. Keep those hips in line. Try not to lift your hips up. Keep them in one line from your head to your tailbone. Let's go, let's go. Drive it in. Hup. Breathe, squeeze your core. Come on, y'all, come on. 10 more seconds. Hey, come on, y'all, pick up your pace. Here's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go, let it go. Hey, 2 more exercises. That is it. We finished strong, y'all. 15 more seconds of breath. Reverse lunge with those twists. Really engage those obliques. Hey. it's never not a Char moment without a little dancing, right? Or sweating. All right, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Reverse lunge. Twist. Weight is in your heel. Pick up your pace, y'all. 2 more exercises. That's it. Use that core. Twist. Weight is in your heel. Let's go, let's go. 10 more seconds, team, that's it. Twist, get a little bit lower. Ooh, here's 3, 2, 1. Let it go. 1 more exercise. Turn this music up, get your energy up. Last exercise, team, let's do it, y'all. We got our burpee. 15 more seconds of breath, okay? Ooh, y'all, I'm sweating. Hey. Finish strong with these burpees, okay? 8 more seconds of breath, then we get to work. Final exercise, team. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it, y'all. Let's go, let's go. Push your pace. 30 seconds. Hey. Add the jump if you can. Let's go, let's go. Breathe, team, finish strong. Let's go. Sweat is dripping. 10 more seconds. Come on, a little higher. Let's go. Yes, you can. Here's 3, 2, 1. Hey, awesome work, team. Thank you so much for joining day 5 of the 7-Day Movement Challenge. We only have 2 days left. Y'all are killing it. We are killing it. Please let me know in the comments below how it's going or reach out to me on my Instagram. I love to hear from y'all. Awesome work today, and I will see you tomorrow.